Students at Ronald McNair Middle School had to spend the day at the high school instead after the gas leak was discovered this morning. The school says it capped the leak, but at last check, there still is no gas service to the school.